Want to let everyone know that we do have the concession stand still up and running. We are getting very close to closing it down, so if anybody wants any last minute pop, water, snacks, or, you know, submarine sandwiches, sloppy joes, kind of last call on it. As soon as we get rolling with our speed here, we are going to start closing it down. So come on over and lope, please. Lope your horses. Walk, please. Walk. Reverse at the walk, please. Reverse at the walk. Low, please. Low.
Well, I think you don't. Can't be put on there. You just place it on. I don't know if I can even get up.
It's being storm command. In fact, I couldn't have got the car on.
They keep somebody there all winter.
Jog, please. Jog your horses.
Yeah, my girlfriend is too. Yeah.
Now you got the red hat. Yeah. Yeah. Walk.
Line them up. I'm in absolute.
Put somebody else. 6 4 of these eight, and those two girls are done. They'll be done in a year.
You get it all, right?
Yeah. Want to remind everyone that after this class, we are going to take and do a quick drag on the arena. We're going to open it up for the barrel horses to warm their horses up, let them get used to the surroundings. Please do not go to the center. Please stay on the rail when you're working your horse.
I did actually.
Okay, and our Western Pleasure Select 40 and Over Club, first place goes to number 972, Brenda Lee. Good job. Second place today goes to number 923, Tina Kitzmiller. Unexpectedly shocking. Third place goes to 1688, Lisa Nicholson, and She's a Doll Face. Fourth place today goes to number 822, Carrie Decker, JD's Missin'.